Hey guys, today we will be showing my recreations of historical monarchs. So first, we are going to date back to Henry VIII's era. So we will be going from Henry's reign all the way to Queen Elizabeth II's reign. So let's get started. So let's start by first wife, Catherine of Aragon. So let's pick a hairstyle. That could work. Now it's hard to dictate what she exactly wore. So we're gonna go off of basically TV show version. So yeah, we're gonna do, let's see. Well, first you gotta think. I guess I'll recreate this dress that she wore back in the day. So we'll be recreating this dress kind of look. So we'll go with, oh well, I guess no, I'm not gonna use the piece here. Let's do this one. We'll do this one. Pretend the apron is just some sort of aesthetic, or part of the dress. Hard enough to find one, but can't really remember it and such. And she did have sleeves, so we're gonna look for some sleeves. Really, they were black. I mean, let me look at the image. Yeah, they were black with like a little bit of gold. So here's Catherine. I used some really interesting pieces to make this kind of outfit work. Oh, hold on, we forgot one thing. I mean, it's not really important, but like usually she would of course have a crown or some sort of head accessory. But here's Catherine. Now on to Henry's second wife. Which is Anne Boleyn. So I recreated so kind of her most famous dress, which is like this gold dress. Let's see which one. sort of like red kind of dress. So like kind of this one. Kind of this one, but in a different color. Like, I could this dress. This one. Dress. I think I did a pretty good job. Yeah, I could have probably done better. But you know, nothing's gonna be correct. Now on to the next era. I'm not gonna do every single thing. There's six. So now let's look at Queen Victoria. So I'm doing it off of the BBC or something, off of the drama show Queen Victoria. I'll do it away, I suppose. So we're gonna be doing it on or PBS's. We're doing it off of the show Queen Victoria or Victoria. The PBS one. If you haven't watched it, totally would recommend it. It's really good. But here's the first dress. I have one other dress that I recreated at first. But yeah. Kind of a blue dress on it. This is her wedding dress. Here's the dress. Now, let's go ahead and make Elizabeth. Now, she has kind of short hair. I need to look at an image. Now, I'm doing a version from the Crown. Or, well, any version that's... Or at least attempt to. We're going to do this one. Ignore that, but it's gonna load in. It's gonna load in. Now, I don't have a stash. I'll be back after this loads in. Thank you guys for watching. I hope I did these characters justice, and I hope I did a good job. If you think I did a good job, be sure to like, subscribe down below, and in the comments, let me know which was your favorite recreation. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!